New tonight, the Dane County Regional Airport's fifth annual Flight of Lights is taking place. The tradition started as a way to bring joy to the community during the pandemic, but since then, it's grown into a tradition people continue to look forward to. The light displays feature six different themes, including tributes to first responders, Wisconsin sports, and favorite destinations. The event runs daily from 7:30 to 11:30 p.m., and it goes until April 7th.